Let's go! Finals! Let's freaking go!
Exercise, it's raining, but your clothes are tight.
And how are you for the cat dress fast?
Those heels that you like are soaking, but it's all alright. Right out of sight from the other, they're the same as the last. Come on, let's try a diet blue and change it up from the past. Reflecting up from the pillow, but they're gone in a flash. Is that the most that you can dream or want to see? But look around.
Dance up and down.
The world is now.
We're going home.
Just feel it pound.
We're skyward bound.
Move
to the hip-hop beat of sound.
Running to another day. I want to break away and take the leap.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Central falling anyway. Miss you and the weather. Be okay with me.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Every day is okay. Taking it step by step. We'll always move ahead. All of us growing red. Need me more, need you more. You fall down seven more times. I'll be there 7, 8, 9. As we keep trying, we'll find. We're always singing the same tune.
I fall into her side, the drops are in that mix with like
getting a glance to the cat who turns his back.
Her head's starting to sink forward and it's too hard to fight. Just spinning alive with the only head of kindness. You say we're always rewind and then truth is just a hanging and just drowning us out. All the noisy drops are falling away. If that finger just traced every line and open my eyes, I'll paint it blue.
I'll play a tune.
I'm wishing to
for something new.
It will come true.
With me and you, and then we'll finally break
through. Into the Milky Way, I wanna break away and take a leap.
Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do.
Since we're falling anyway, no moon, no rise, just be okay with me. Every night is alright. Stay here, step by step, we'll always move ahead. Our love is growing red. Need you more, cry to me that I care. Lean on me and I'll be there. As we keep trying, we'll find you're always gonna be there too.
Shining down on me in my blue moon.
Forever I'll be awake.
I need to fly tomorrow. Can you take me away and go to church? Be safe.
Run into another day. I'll take the way,
take the lead.
As it's done yesterday, no time now. I'll just be okay with me.
Testing. 1, 2, 3. Is this thing on? Mark, I think this thing's on!
Oh, really now?
Yeah, it's like we just sung a whole song. Anyway, enough of the jokes, enough with the horrible singing. Guys, I want to thank you so much for a great year. I know that there has been up and downs, and mostly downs, knowing 2020 has quite the reputation now, and I just don't want to look back at the bad things, and I want to look up at the good things. Guys, I want to thank you guys so much, because this year, I really felt like I finally found what I wanted to do with this channel. You guys may be like, oh, I thought you were doing plush videos. Well, I did want to do plush videos at a point, and I did do plush videos at a point, but at some point I realized I just wasn't finding that, you know, just enjoyable anymore. I just was not finding the kind of pizzazz and love I had for the characters I made, even though they weren't really taking my own characters, but I gave them my own personalities and whatnot. I found out that just wasn't what I wanted it to be anymore, so I stopped. But then I realized, what do I do now? I just stop. And, you know, as you know, I just kind of left the channel for dead for a while, and I just randomly uploaded, like, random clips or whatnot, or just tiny edited things. But then, earlier this year, I finally got Mark to buy Little Big Planet, which, if you guys don't know already, I've probably said this 1,000 times. This is my childhood game. I started playing this game when the first game came out in 2008. And at that time, I was 4 years old. Wait. Yeah, no, I was 2 years old when that game came out. So I think I played it around, like, when I was 5 or something. Maybe even a little bit earlier. Either way, I've been playing this game for almost my entire life, and I've grew up with this game. So this game means a lot to me. But as the late years got on, the game got a bit more boring, and honestly, it wasn't fun without more people to play. So I tried getting more people to play it with me, but people refused because either they just weren't interested in it or they thought it was a child game. Mark eventually bought in. He bought the game, but then it was laggy for him, so he didn't play it. But I think, like, many months later, like around the earlier of 2020, he made the switch to a better internet, and now, you know, he's been playing with me. And around that time, we made the first skit on the channel when just messing around. I forgot why we even did it or whatnot, but I was like, oh, this would be a funny skit to upload on YouTube. So we made Eagle versus Steve Part 1, or as you guys know it, and Steve gets carried into the sun and freaking dies. It was fun to do. Sadly, at that time, Mark did not have his mic turned on, or not turned on. He just didn't have his mic settings turned on, so I had to, like, dub it over with text. And you guys seen the video already, but that started, like, a creative burst for me. Like, I wanted to create more with Mark. I wanted to create more Little Big Planet content, and practically a year later, here we are. I'm just so glad I found this new passion to make these type of videos with Mark or just other people, period, and I'm glad you guys are enjoying it too, because obviously I wouldn't be keep doing it if you guys really didn't like it. I wouldn't just upload videos at all. I would just play on my own. So thank you. You guys do not know how much this means to me. This year has been amazing for at least those parts, and I hope to keep you guys entertained, and I hope to keep this up. Any words you have to say, Mark?
Well, There's nothing for me much to say. You mostly said most of the things, right? And honestly, it's just more interesting from your perspective. But yes, I did make the perfect transition from my old home Wi-Fi to my new hotspot. So that's like, and it's just really great, honestly. It's been doing me well, more than my home internet, which is kind of sad. Anyways, make sure you subscribe to Travis and maybe me if you're so inclined. And yeah.
Yes, I'll be putting everyone's channel in the description who's definitely helped me out this year. And just a big thank you to everyone, including you, the audience, for helping me. Again, I wouldn't really feel the need to go to keep pushing out these videos if you guys weren't here supporting me. If I just got no feedback at all, I'd probably just be like, what's the point, and just stop. But no, you guys are keeping me here, and in a good way. Not like I'm like freaking being like, or like a workaholic over here like Stephen King. But there's more there. Again, we have tons of more videos to upload. Again, I Sackboy Big Adventure, I know, is a long game, so I still got that. We still haven't finished FNAF 4, so Mark, we have more Minecraft videos to upload, and we just have stuff to upload. And of course, you can always guys recommend something. You know, I'm not always gonna be able to get to it because I'm not like a wealthy YouTuber, but you recommend me something that you think would fit the theme of the channel, and I'll get on it. Mm-hmm. And there could be a possibility of plush videos coming back. You never know. Say goodbye 2020 and welcome 2021. Again, thank you guys so much. Love you guys. No homo. And just remember, you are gamers. Happy New Year!
What someone said and how it